on the road again on a rainy summer day. We went down to Kristianstad for Owl Festival 2021, and I'm super excited to be back on stage again. However, this journey didn't go as we expected, but more of that later on. This is episode 20.
Focus. There. Touchdown, Norra Åsum, Kristianstad, Sweden. Yeah, we just arrived and it was a very long ride because our new car is 100% electric, which means that this journey that was supposed to be like 4 hours went almost 7 because we had two stops where we charged it, and also one of them we ate some lunch. So yeah, now we are at the parking lot somewhere between the festival area and the little village or whatever it is, but we decided to sit here and take a little nap before we enter the festival grounds. Who do we have here? Say hello to the camera.
Hello!
Makeup in the car, 100% festival life. Or not really, because 100% will be tomorrow when she's sitting in the tent. So so yeah, but the weather is a bit better now.
New car.
Yeah, I'm gonna show you guys a new car also, because I have not really done it. We got it yesterday, so check this out. Here we got the front, and as I said, 100% electric, MG said as EV. We got panorama roof, which also is, you see, you can remove it so it almost gets like a cabriolet, but yeah, it's a sub. Very beautiful color. It's like a sky blue or baby blue, or whatever you wanna call it, metallic. And yeah, the wheels are very nice, and tires, like, yeah, I think it's pretty cool actually. But as I said, we're almost at the festival area, we're gonna set up the tent, and then see you later.
Hey Albin. This is our beautiful tent. And the weather is not that good.
Jävligt lurigt.
Ja, hur känns det då?
Det känns bra.
Vårt vackra tält.
Jag trodde att vi skulle vara framme tidigare och att vi redan var i ordning, men ja. 2 timmar till att spela lite, inte riktigt nästan. Skål! Hello, it's Neutrophic, welcome to my crib.
Tjuff! Okay. Nah. Here we got some packing, bags and shit. It's like väldigt rörigt här inne.
And here is the sleeping room. Also very messy right now. Yeah.
Hey, stop.
It's 1 hour almost till I'm gonna rock the main stage and opening this festival. So, see you guys later. To the main stage we go. And it's very slippery here.
Skål!
Skål.
Backstage it is.
A musical paradise. Love it. Owl Festival. Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, are you ready?
No, look. We got some lights to our little crib here. Lamps, sunlight lamps, you know. Oh shit, it's a line here.
It's a line. It's a line. Oh my god, we've fått en granne.
Vi har fått en granne.
Nej.
Epic.
Det är fantastiskt. Gud. I don't know what to say.
No.
I can't speak. I promise you to make this vlog very good. Here we stand in the
ghetto. No, but seriously, I'm gonna go back to the festival area now, watch Dr. Peacock, and see you tomorrow, I think. Good morning. I don't know what the clock is, but I slept for like 2 or 3 hours. Because, like every time, there's some up-tempo going on all night long. And I'm ready to jump. Så jävla fina packningar.
Festivalerna som packningar.
Skojar jag inte, den här är ju som gjort för oss alltså. Hur gick det att dricka? Festivalen så länge.
Det har varit fett.
Skål. Skål.
Jag vill inte gröna.
Men det är bara gröna.
Jaha.
Eller han som var gula, men det här är grönt i min värld.
Vad tycker vi om elbilar?
Ja, det är värdelöst alltså.
Ja, då blir det hotell då. Då går vi.
Ja.
Here we go again.
Oj. Okay,
det är rimligt.
Jävlar vad stort det var.
Okay, changed plans. That clip was about to be the last one for this vlog. But the adventure keeps going on and it's not really a good thing. The new car I just showed you in the beginning of the video, now I can charge it and nobody seems to know why.
I've called help and everything, but nobody can fix it. So yeah, we don't have enough fuel to get home. So yeah, here we are at Jönköping Elite Hotel. And on top to top that off, because we're waiting for the assistance to get maybe even to deliver the car to somewhere else, because we can't. Right now we are in a parking lot house, but we can't stand there forever. We need to get home tomorrow because I start work, but as it looks right now, I don't know if we're gonna go home. So while waiting for him and while waiting for life to get better, here's what we're gonna do tonight. Short cheers and the drink, yes. This was not what I had planned, but yeah, stay tuned. I will continue this little video, and hopefully I'll be home tomorrow. But what happens with the car, I don't know. So
this is the middle of the night.
Oh yeah.
Oh yeah. So the thing is that we're just gonna go and grab the stuff we forget, and
our
I don't know whenever we will see it again. It seems
like there.
Yeah, it's down here.
There. We don't know what's happening tomorrow and if we can go home with that car, or I don't know. And we just took a shot and a drink and just
cooled down. Done that yet.
We bought it.
We were about to do it, but then the guy called, so we saved that for later.
Hours later.
Churches! Long ago, since shots were taken. Okay, short little update. We're back at the hotel, and they couldn't fix that shit. So tomorrow we're going by ourselves with the car to the fucking place to see if they can fix it. Until then, shots on the schedule and fucking chili cheese.
Yeah.
Sleep
and the bath car.
Bathtub and breakfast at the hotel. Perfect. Life's good. Hello guys, and it's another day at the hotel then, but it's a new room. This day did not go as expected, actually. We did not get the help that we assumed that we would get. And yeah, we're gonna go back to the same place tomorrow, because this day has been all about like calls and calls and calls all the time to different assistance services, both from NG Motors and place where we bought the car also, or the leasing contract. Now, they paid for this hotel night too, big ups for that, but yeah, we're pretty much worth it, because we've spent like over 24 hours just trying to fix whatever the thing it is. So here we sit with some new cider. Don't recommend this shit. Sunsets over a beautiful Jönköping city. So they provided us with a pretty good room. Oh shit, now I'm upside down. Like that. I don't know how we're gonna spend this day, and this vlog was supposed to be very short, and for you guys who are still watching, I hope you feel pity for us, because
I get a new phone.
Yeah, the first good thing that happened today, except from free hotel nights, free breakfasts, and whatever they can provide us with. Yeah, I had to buy some new underwear because I have just packed for the Alt Festival, and here we are 2 days after, and you know, don't want mushrooms in my pants. So yeah, see you later or tomorrow or something, or maybe this is the end of it all. I don't know. Bye. We'll be right back. it's Tuesday, like in the middle of the day, and we finally got the call from where we left the car this morning.
We're coming home!
Yeah, we're coming home. Yeah, we're coming home. It feels really good, but to be honest, we haven't really been, you know, in the shit all the time. We've had free hotel nights and great food and, well, that we had to pay for. But also, yeah, it's just that you don't know what to do and when. I had to skip work today also, just because one little update that was supposed to be in the car when we got it, but two long days full of
shit
calls and food and yeah, you know, I had to buy new clothes and stuff like this
and this,
but yeah, so you guys know we're going back to the place soon.
Now it's charging.
They're charging it now, so I think we're gonna wait for like an hour or two while we're still in the city. But yeah, it feels good, and now you guys know, and I guess this will be probably the end of the video or something.
And so we finally made it back home after two more days than I expected from the start. But yeah, about Owl Festival, it was a very nice event. Shout out to Forced Dance for making such an amazing experience. I hope to be back again next year. And until next adventure, this is Neutrophic signing out.